This series, Small Tales and True, is about the everyday lives of your legendary ordinary Australian.
The boss introduced these nights a few months ago. I did actually come up with the name, Connections. The cross sort of representing the crossing of two people's paths. Connections.
I think I know what most women want from a man. I've had the odd slap in the face. In fact, I've had quite a few slaps in the face. Barely a night goes by when I don't get slapped in the face, to be honest. And there you go. Truth hurts, doesn't it? Hurts me anyway.
You just get this same sort of guys, like footy player after footy player, drink card after drink card. That went on for one whole winter and I didn't even get an invite to the Brownlow.
You got sisters?
No.
Oh, really? It's just the way you dance together. It looks like there's some kind of chemistry there, you know?
I've been doing a bit of soul searching, I suppose you could say. I've done a couple of courses that have really helped. Single and Strong with Shakti Gayan and Heal My Heart, Heal My Soul.
I've just turned 37, so I guess I do feel a bit of pressure to find him.
Who's this, Rory? And your mother? Hey.
Dave is, like, he's the king, you know, especially when it comes to picking up.
I wish I got a free deodorant here. One, two, three. Going down in price range. All right, I've got expensive stuff, middle of the range, cheap stuff. So, if I'm going out, open a pickup for the first time, I'll go expensive, top of the range. If I'm seeing some bird who's put out once before, but she's not dead certain to put out again, I'll go middle. And if she's just gagging for it all the time, I'll just slap on the cheap stuff, number three then. And that's just for my benefit, really.